Police arrested two people Saturday morning after responding to a call about a fight at an apartment near UPike's campus. Police say they found 21-year-old Kelley Taylor and 29-year-old Ryan Sellards passed out in their apartment with the door open and four children left unsupervised. They also say they found prescription drugs and alcohol throughout the apartment. Taylor and Sellards are both charged with wanton endangerment and possession of a controlled substance. Sellards is also charged with tampering